Hello friends, welcome again, and this is my new project, a movie depicting app, and this is the Android project, and I have developed it using the native Java application, and I am using the Android Studio for developing this project. Also, the database I am using is the MySQL, and you know that Android Studio can't connect MySQL directly, right? So because Android Studio is the client-side application, right? So for connecting MySQL with Android Studio, we are using the API, application programming interface, right? API, and we develop those API in PHP, and those PHP API is consumed by the Android application to get put and delete or post the data inside the MySQL, right? So we have used REST application, REST based API system. So there are two type of API system, as you know that first one is the SOAP driven and second one is the REST based, right? So in currently we are using REST based system for developing the API, and we developed it in PHP, and all of the CRUD application means create, read, update and delete operations we are performing through the API, means all of the database operations we have write different types of programs, API URLs and logic for performing database operations through the PHP, right? The MySQL version I am using is the MySQL version is 5.6 and the PHP version is 7 for developing the API, and I am using the latest Android Studio, right, for developing this project, right? So this is a native web application, native Android application. This is not hybrid, it is written in the Java, right? There are two types of Android application you can develop. The first one is the hybrid, right, using different types of libraries like PhoneGap, React Native, Angular. You can develop the hybrid Android application, but this is a native Android application which we have developed using the Java, right? So these all technologies I have developed for the I have used for developing this project. So let's start with the functionality, go through what I have developed inside this movie depicting app, right? So there are two types of interfaces we have developed here. The first one is a customer Android application, and second is the admin web app, right? So customer Android application will be installed in the customer mobile, and the web application will be accessed by the admin. Customer can register, log in, book their movie tickets and see their booking histories in this Android application, and admin can perform all of the operations, meet, add, edit movies, see the tickets, all of the things customer admin can see. So let's start, right? So for running this project, you need to import the project inside the Android Studio, and after that you can click on the run button, and you can use the emulator or your Android map application for running it, right? So this is the splash form, this is a simple splash form, and we are using the typewriter things for typing, means giving some good effects on that typing, right? So once the splash form loads, then this home page will display, right? And on this home page there is a banner coming on the home page, and it's a dynamic banner coming from the database, right? Even you can change it, you can add, remove banners from the admin web application, right? So there are four categories here: movie categories, all movies, my profile and my bookings. Once you click on the movie categories, you will be able to see all of the categories, right? So there are four types of categories here, and once you click on that category, then you will be able to see all of the movies which belongs to that category, right? And once you click on the movie, you will be able to see the details of that movie, right? This is the three images, you can change it also, right? I will show you later. Okay, so let me show you the home page first. So this is the movie category, my profile. Once you click on the my profile, then you need to log in inside your mobile app to see your profile, my bookings, for seeing all of the bookings, right? So this is the navigation pane, and you can see this is the home, find by category, upcoming movies, all of the movies which is uploaded as upcoming will be displayed here. Currently there is no upcoming movies we have uploaded, right? So you can tag that movies upcoming or latest current movies. You can see all of the current movies. So there are two current movies running, and you can see there are three images we have uploaded here, right? So you can see these are the three images here. You can set the how many tickets you want to book like that, right? Okay. So this is the registration. If you don't have the user ID and password, then you can register. If you want to upload your picture, just you click on that plus and you can click picture using the camera. Even you can choose picture from the gallery, right? And after that you can sign up. There is a login button, and once you click on the login, you will be able to log in with your user ID and password, right? So this is about, and I think there is some issue with the images, that's why about is not coming, right? But if you open this application in your mobile, then the about page will also come, right? So I'm going to log in. So login email ID is amit@gmail.com and password is 123456. Once you log in, then the navigation pane will be changed. You can see this is the my account, my book tickets, about us. Once you click on the my accounts, you can see all of your account details, and once you click on the my bookings, you will be able to see all of the booking which you have made, right? Okay, so the next thing I want to show you, the my book tickets, already I explained you. Once you click on that, you will be able to see the details of that ticket, right? So the next one I want to show you, the about us already, and log out, right? So now I am going to book the movie, right? So this is the movie category, and I am going to click on the category and this one, and I want to book two tickets, and the total amount I need to pay is 2400 rupees. Once you click on the book tickets, then you will be able to get all of the, and you will miss your details will be fetched from the database, and it will be displayed here, and you can select the date here, right? And once you click on this, once you click select the date, and after that you can select the timing, show timing here, right? So show timing, and after that enter your card details, right? Like this one, right? And just enter the dummy card details. What, there is no need of entering the correct credit card details. And once you click on the done, then it will say movie booked successfully, and once you click on that, then you will be able to see your booking details here, right? So this is the booking details, and there are two confirmed tickets, and this is a confirmation, right? So this is the flow of the customer mobile application. Now come, we are going to show you the admin web app, right? Once you click on the admin web app, so let me log out it from here, right? So this is the admin web app. Here you need to enter your username and password. The username is admin and password is text. Once you log inside the system, then you will get this dashboard. Here you can see there is a total sales of 6900 rupees. There are four tickets booked, and this is the date history, this is the top movies, this is the confirmation, and all the things, right? This is the banner section I already show you. So this one, let me show you this banner. Okay, this banner is coming from this place, right? So if you, this would, we have uploaded three banners, that's why it's coming three banners. But if you want to add more banners, then you, it will be displayed on the Android application, right? So this is the movie, you can upload it from here, right? This is a movie category, all of the category you can add from here, and those category will be saved into the database. This is the bookings, all of the bookings which you have made will be displayed here. And if you want to cancel, miss admin want to cancel it, just admin can cancel it, right? Then it will be in the cancel state on the my booking sections, right? My book tickets, and if you click on it, then it's seeing that it's cancelled, right? This is the all movies, all of the movies which has been uploaded will be displayed here. You can see this is the all movies. Currently we have uploaded two movies, right? You can upload any number of movies, and that those movies will be displayed to the customer also, right? So there are option to upload four images, and those four images will be displayed on the mobile app. Like, let me show you here. So this is the first image, the second, third, this, like this one, right? Those four images will be displayed here, right? Okay, so this is the movie panels, and log out, right? So once you log out, then all of the session will be destroyed, right? So this functionality, this overall functionalities I have developed inside this project, the movie ticketing app. And as I told you earlier, this is the native Java Android based project which we have developed in the Android Studio, and it's an API driven application which API we have developed in the PHP, and the database we are using the MySQL, right? So if you need more functionality in this project, just put it into the comment. We will incorporate the changes. We will make this project more better and better according to your requirements. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for getting the latest projects videos on the latest technologies. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you very much.